This video will demonstrate how to install the Silux Control Pro-EM. First, complete the installation before using the Pro-EM on the Silux Control app. The purpose of this product is to ensure your emergency lighting is kept at the healthiest status level without requiring human assistance or interventions. Remote access is possible from anywhere in the world on your smartphone via the Silux Control app. Step 1. Please ensure the power to the device is off before installing this product. Step 2. Open the device. Do not connect the battery and leave AC disconnected for more than 3 hours or the battery will go flat and not recover. Step 3. Connect 110 230 volts AC coming from your mains to the input terminal, namely live and neutral, on the Pro-EM controller. Step 4. Connect 110 230 volts AC coming from your mains to the input terminal on the external driver. Always use the correct power cable thickness and type as per the electrical standards and regulations. Step 5. Wire the corresponding DC power supply wire to the LED light output terminal on the Pro-EM and connect it to the DC power supply connector coming from the LED light. Step 6. Wire the corresponding DC power supply wire to the external driver input terminal on the Pro-EM and connect to the DC power supply connector coming from the external driver. Step 7. Plug the female Molex connector on the end of the black status LED wire into the status LED male connector terminal on the Pro-EM. The unit will be supplied with the battery terminals disconnected to ensure that the batteries are not discharged. Step 8. Connect the battery to the battery terminal inside the device. Step 9. Close the device. Step 10. Switch the mains power back on. Mount the controller on an even surface or rest it on a non-conductive surface. Pairing the Pro-EM with the Pro-EM IntelliHub. Step 1. Ensure that your Pro-EM has power. Step 2. Open the Silux Control app and, in the drop-down menu, tap Add Device. You will be given the option to add hub devices or add Wi-Fi devices. Tap Add Hub Devices. The Silux Control network will automatically start the discovery process. Step 3. Find your Pro-EM on your Silux Control network and tap the plus icon next to it. Step 4. Rename your device and enter the area where it is located. This makes it easier for you to find on your Silux Control app. Step 5. Insert the MAC address or scan the QR code on the back of your device and tap Save. In the status bar, a message will be displayed stating device saved successfully. Please make yourself familiar with the various status LED light indications you could encounter whilst using the Pro-EM controller, viewable on the screen now.